I play Ali Reza, who is a student campaign officer for Ahmadinejad. And he actually went to university with Ahmadinejad's son. And he's the stark opposite to the majority of the youth in Iran who are supporting the Green Movement, who are supporting Mousavi. So it was nice to have that balance between the far right, my character, and the rest of the other young individuals in the film. With any part, evil or not, or whatever you think he is, they are human beings, and there is a reason why they think like that. It's not just everything is bad and good, and they are trained at a young age, just like we are, to think the way we do. So you have to treat it with as much integrity as possible.
Working with John Stewart as a director, I mean, obviously he's someone we're very familiar with as a public figure, but this is directorial debut. Can you talk about what kind of a director he is?
I mean, he's absolutely fantastic. It's so surprising to realize that this is his first job. To tell you the truth, I didn't even know it was actually the John Stewart of The Daily Show and Big Daddy. But when I found out it was him and when we were on set, I learned so much from him. And one of the most important things I learned from him was that you have to tackle this story with as much integrity as possible, but don't take yourself too seriously. So before every take we did, he'd come up to you and be like, "I want you to do the most rubbish job you can do. Is that? Can you do that for me?" Which would, immediately alleviate any stress or any tension you had, and promote a lot of playfulness with the other actors like Gael.
What do you think a global audience is going to take away from the film and the story?
I mean, this piece is so poignant right now, and I think it will be for a few years to come. There are journalists being incarcerated right now as we speak. You've seen in the news ISIS, what they're doing, and Ukraine, and so on and so forth. So yeah, it is a timely piece, and I think it will be for a few years to come.